Welcome to juicesoon.com.au. In this video, we're going to look at 5 common misconceptions regarding the belly bandit and other post-pregnancy belly wraps. With the recent emergence of the belly bandit and many other post-pregnancy belly wrap brands, there have also arisen some common misconceptions about these great postnatal products, and they are worth considering before you make a purchase. The first misconception is that a belly bandit or belly wrap will give you a six-pack or great abs. The purpose of a belly wrap is to compress your torn stomach muscles post-birth. They do this by drawing your muscles back towards your spine, therefore reducing the size of your diastases, or the split between your stomach muscles. But it doesn't heal it completely. So while a wrap will definitely help flatten your tummy and reduce the swelling, bloating, and fluid that you have, they are not an automatic six-pack creating product. If you're wanting to get great abs, you're better off investing your time in a specialised exercise program like the Tupler Technique by Maternal Fitness. The second misconception is that a belly wrap will burn fat. There is nothing magical about the belly bandit or any other brand of belly wrap. They will compress your post-baby muscles and help flatten your tummy. However, they do not burn fat and therefore shouldn't be used as an alternative to proper diet and exercise. The third misconception is that a belly wrap will make you smaller than you were pre-pregnancy. While wearing a post-pregnancy belly wrap will definitely help you to get back to your pre-pregnancy size, factors such as weight gain during your pregnancy and your body shape after birth, especially in your hips, can affect how quick or dramatic your results are. While there is the chance you may end up smaller than you were pre-pregnancy, this is not something to count on. The aim of a belly wrap is to get you back to your original pre-pregnancy shape or size, or back into your pre-pregnancy clothes. The fourth misconception is that you must wear it immediately post-birth. Many companies tell you that you must wear it as soon as you've delivered your baby, often so that you have to buy 2 sizes of belly wrap. However, while it is beneficial to wear a belly wrap as soon as you can post-birth, and you definitely need to within the first 4 to 6 weeks, waiting a week or so after delivery will not negatively affect the end results. Waiting this time will also give you time to fit into your wrap, especially if you bought a smaller size, due to being borderline of sizes, and you may also find that you need a few days to recover before wearing a belly wrap and compressing your muscles. The important thing is that you wear it when you feel comfortable to do so. Finally, misconception number 5 is that a belly wrap will work even if worn months after your baby's birth. The purpose of a belly wrap is to compress your freshly torn muscles. After 6 to 8 weeks, your tummy muscles start to set, and the only way to heal or reduce the size of the tear or your diastases is through disciplined and specialised exercises, like the Tupler Technique. A wrap will still support your muscles while you exercise, but the results will be much less dramatic than if you were to wear one in those first few weeks post-delivery. Thank you for watching this video. For more detailed reviews or help regarding some of the top belly wrap brands, please visit us at www.juicesoon.com.au or email us at info@juicesoon.com.au.